Greetings to all. Good morning, children. Today we are starting geography lesson number 2, globes and maps. And today's topic is sketch and plan. First of all, I will explain you sketch with the help of an example. Ram and Pavan both are classmates. They were assigned a project work to be done together. Ram planned to go Pavan's house. Ram made a call to Pavan to know the address. Pavan sent him a sketch. Ram has to start from the bus stop and he can take the turns mentioned in the sketch given by Pavan. The buildings on the sketch map are not real and they are reduced and drawn in size to give a better idea of the road. Now we can say that a sketch is not accurate and it is a drawing mainly based on memory. It is a rough drawing that a person draws for reference and it represents a locality or an area of a colony. Now we will study about a plan. A plan is a drawing of a small area on a large scale. It is accurate as it is drawn on scale. A plan represents small area like a house, a school, and a classroom. We can say here that a sketch map is drawn without a scale, but a plan needs a scale. It gives the minor details of the area and is very accurate. It is often used by architects who design houses and buildings. So children, today we had read sketch and plan. Now today you have to read geography, page number 11. Thank you.